Open your Bible in the book of Titus.
Le livre de Tite.
Titus chapter 1. I read to you from verse 15. Everything is pure to those whose hearts are pure. But nothing is pure to those who are corrupt and unbelieving, because their minds and consciences are corrupted. Are we there? 16. Such people claim they know God, but they deny Him by the way they live. They are detestable and disobedient, worthless for doing anything good. Clap for Lord Jesus Christ.
Chapitre 1, à partir des versets 15 et versets 16. Tout est pur pour ceux qui sont purs, mais rien n'est pur pour ceux qui sont souillés et incrédules. Leur intelligence et leur conscience sont souillées. Verset 16. Ils font profession de connaître Dieu, mais ils le renient par leurs œuvres, étant abominables, rebelles et incapables d'aucune bonne œuvre. Amen.
Clap for Lord Jesus Christ.
Acclamez le Seigneur Jésus Christ.
A pure heart.
Un cœur pur.
Identifies what is pure.
Identifie ce qui est pur.
And loves what is pure,
et
clean and righteous.
Et ce qui est pur et juste.
I repeat, a pure heart.
Un cœur pur, je répète.
Identifies.
Identifie.
What is pure.
Ce qui est pur.
Loves what is pure.
Aime ce qui est
righteous pur. And clean.
Et juste et propre.
But a corrupted heart is attracted to corrupted things and does not want anything that is clean. Amen.
Amen.
You will discover that many times and again, whatever you will do, no matter the amount of effort you will input, try your best to do the best.
Efforcez-vous de faire le mieux.
And the purest in front of somebody.
Ce qui est plus pur devant quelqu'un.
But you will never be recognized. You will never be seen. Nothing will ever be spoken good about what you are doing.
On ne va jamais rien dire de bon vous concernant ce que vous faites.
Why?
Pourquoi?
The person you are treating with, their heart is corrupted.
La personne avec qui vous traitez, son cœur est déjà.
A corrupted heart does not welcome purity.
Un cœur corrompu n'accueille pas ce qui est bon.
A corrupted heart identifies with corruption.
Un cœur corrompu identifie la corruption.
You enter some offices.
Vous allez entrer dans certains bureaux.
And people that are corrupted in those offices.
Les gens qui sont corrompus dans ces bureaux.
They like the language of corruption.
Ils aiment le langage corrompu de corruption.
They like what? The language of corruption.
Un langage de corruption.
When you are trying to be pure.
Lorsque vous essayez d'être
pure. No way. You become an enemy
vous devenez un
and you face
conflit.
Trouble.
Et vous allez faire face.
Why?
Pourquoi?
Because you are bringing the manner of purity.
Parce que tu amènes la manière de la pureté.
You are trying to approach that office with purity.
Parce que tu veux approcher ce bureau avec la pureté.
But since it is satanic,
étant donné que c'est déjà satanic
and it is dirty and corrupted,
et qu'il est sale et corrompu,
they will not want to listen to you.
Ils ne voudront pas vous écouter.
Because they need to report to the master corrupting them.
Parce qu'ils doivent aller prendre des rapports avec le maître qui les corrompt.
Their hearts need to answer to the master corrupting them.
A besoin de rendre compte au cœur à personne qui les corrompt.
And those spirits are there making sure that they be more and more corrupted.
Ces gens se rassurent que le peuple est plus en plus corrompu.
So when you face a corrupted heart,
donc lorsque vous êtes face à un cœur corrompu,
it is not for you to force it.
Vous ne devez pas forcer.
If you force it,
si vous forcez,
you will enter trouble that you will never come out.
Vous allez entrer dans les problèmes dont vous n'allez pas vous en sortir.
But if you face a corrupted heart,
si vous rencontrez un cœur corrompu,
do what? Give a break. Take it by prayer.
Amen.
And God will see you how to break through.
Et Dieu va vous voir le travail.
We have seen people that deny completely to say the reality.
Il y a des gens qui refusent catégoriquement.
They know what is real.
Ils savent ce qui est
vrai. But they don't want to say it.
Mais ils ne veulent pas dire la vérité.
It's clear, they know everything.
C'est clair, ils connaissent tout.
But they don't want to identify. identify with reality and purity. Why? Because their hearts are controlled from the impurity world. Their hearts are controlled from Satan. Satan is the father of all corruption.
Satan est le père de tout mensonge, toute corruption.
All kinds of corruption.
Toutes sortes de corruption.
Corruption is lies.
La corruption, c'est le mensonge.
So Satan is the father of all lies.
Donc Satan est le père de tout mensonge.
If you are a believer,
si tu es croyant,
and you don't want to face the truth,
et que tu ne veux
somebody is trying to correct you.
Quelqu'un veut te corriger.
Sister, you did this. It's not correct. Brother, you did this. And you are rather offended.
Not
that you are a candidate of hell.
Sache que tu es candidat pour l'enfer.
You have not repented yet.
Tu n'es pas encore repenti.
Oh brother, you did this. Oh sister, you did this.
Tu as fait ceci, sir.
Oh wonderful.
Thank you
for loving me and not wanting me to go to hell.
Merci de m'aimer.
Thank you for coming to my aid. Thank you for trying to let me know what I'm doing, which is not correct. Oh, I will pray. I will adjust it. That is the way of believer.
Voici les voies des croyants.
But look at the believer who pride has eaten you.
Regarde un croyant qui est gonflé d'orgueil.
Pride has eaten you.
Il est gonflé d'orgueil.
And then come and say that you are doing this. Me,
tu gonfles davantage.
Who are you there? Why are you first?
Tu vas demander à la personne qui est.
Those are the things talking in your heart.
Voici les choses qui parlent dans votre.
If you cannot even say it out,
si vous ne pouvez pas dire,
they are the ones talking in your heart.
Voici ce qui est stocké dans vos cœurs.
Do you know how many years?
Est-ce que tu
I am a believer now.
J'ai été croyant.
You that just repented yesterday.
Tu viens juste de te repentir hier.
How many years?
Combien d'années?
Until you come to correct me.
Jusqu'à ce que tu veux me corriger.
We are talking of a tangible fact clear. What has that got to do with the duration or your experience or the number of years? Am I talking to somebody here? And when you look at it, please, if you are approached,
si on vous approche,
even me here,
moi,
I am nobody. Sons hear you to correct me.
When
they say, no, this is this, immediately you hear the truth.
Lorsque,
coming to your aid,
entend,
coming to your correction, please embrace it. Embrace it. Because that very thing might tie you and send you to hell. Because immediately you don't want the truth, it shows that you are corrupted. If you don't want the truth anymore around you, it shows that what? You are corrupted. That very thing that you are doing which is not correct, they bring it to you, sir, madam, what you are doing is not correct, and you instead be offended, something is wrong somewhere. Seriously wrong. And you gradually become an enemy of God.
Tu deviens progressivement ennemi de Dieu.
You gradually become what?
Tu deviens progressivement
an enemy of God.
Ennemi de Dieu.
Hear what the Lord said in that second verse.
Ce que le Seigneur dit dans ce deuxième.
That this kind of people,
que ce genre de personnes,
that does not want the truth,
qui ne veulent pas la vérité,
that they are corrupted,
qui sont
that
corrompus,
their lives are not okay,
dont les vies ne sont
with pas God, possible. They accept God,
ils acceptent Dieu,
by their mouth.
Avec la
but by their ways,
manière,
they reject God.
Ils rejettent Dieu.
Which shows that what? Bad behavior around you is a direct application. Direct sign that you have rejected God.
Le fait que vous avez...
No matter how many times you confess it.
Peu importe comment vous allez professer cela.
No matter how many times you confess Jesus.
Peu importe comment
but
vous
in your ways are bad.
Si vous voir
son you that you have rejected our Lord Jesus Christ.
Ça montre que vous avez rejeté notre Seigneur Jésus Christ.
I'm happy because these are not my words.
Je suis fier parce que c'est pas ma
parole. I am directly telling you what Bible have said.
Je vous dis directement.
If all of us key to this word of God,
si nous attachons tous à cette parole de Dieu,
let us accept this word.
Acceptons cette parole.
I know.
Je sais.
There are hearts here.
Il y a des cœurs ici.
Yearning for correction. Yearning to be shaped to know God well. Yearning to be shaped to be the path of righteousness. They are there, they want to know God more. And this word is coming to you. And it will make you know God more. And you shape in Jesus' name. Once you are okay with God, my people, there is no need for too much prayer for prosperity or good life. Good life just proceeds. You hardly pray for blessing. It is a fruit of righteousness. Seek ye my kingdom first. All other things shall follow you. You don't, they'll just bring them to you.
Oh,
as you are going,
comme vous marchez,
all other things shall follow. Did they say you go and look for them? Did they say you go and look for them? All other things, they will follow you. Seek what God wants you to do first. Seek the behavior that heaven is requesting. As you behave the way they want, we shall add everything to your life. All other things shall be added to your personality.
They
will be bringing it for you. You don't look for them. A righteous man. Look at what happened. You don't even know what you like. Are you hearing me? You don't know what is good for you.
When
you are okay before God, the kind of things God wants to do to you, you don't know yet. He will fix it the way he will give you the kind of everlasting joy. But when man go to look for it,
you
face limitation.
Vous serez limité.
But when God brings it to you,
mais si Dieu les amène vers vous,
it is joy.
Il est Dieu.
La célébration time.
C'est la joie et le moment de la célébration.
All other things,
toutes les autres choses,
shall be added unto you.
Vous seront donnés par ce coin.
Our first duty on earth,
notre premier devoir sur la
terre, is to struggle to be aligned with God.
C'est pour essayer de s'aligner à Dieu, c'est ça.
To make strength with God.
D'être droit.
All other things.
Et toutes les autres choses.
As you cough, na blessing.
As
you touch, na blessing. As you pass, na blessing. Anything you do, na blessing. Because that person is guarded.
Parce que cette personne est guidée.
You are guarded.
Tu es gardé.
You are what? You are guarded.
Tu es gardé.
When you obey God,
lorsque tu obéis,
you become a pure representative of God on earth.
Tu deviens représentant.
God is proud with church people.
Et Dieu est fier de ce genre de personnes.
Can God be proud in your poverty?
Est-ce que Dieu peut être fier dans votre
pauvreté? Can God be proud in your lack and wanting?
Est-ce que Dieu peut être fier?
Can God be proud in wrong marriage?
Dans le mauvais mariage.
Can God be proud in wrong jobs?
Dans le mauvais mariage.
Can God be proud in joblessness?
Dans le chômage. Est-ce que Dieu peut se réjouir? Il n'y a pas de moyen.
God cannot be proud in that.
Il ne peut pas se réjouir.
Dance as you can dance in the church.
Dansez comme vous voulez.
Shout as you can shout.
Priez comme vous le voulez.
Call God as you can call.
Faites appel à Dieu comme vous voulez.
But if you are not aligning with God,
et si vous n'êtes pas aligné avec Dieu,
if you don't want cleanliness,
si vous ne voulez pas la
pureté, if you don't want to amend your ways,
si vous voulez pas ajouter
and be pleasing to God,
et être aligné à Dieu,
these kind of people are detestable.
Ce genre de personnes sont détestables.
I don't know how to explain it. Detestable.
Detestable.
Clap for Lord Jesus Christ. There are some exceptional cases which I want to explain to you, my people. What happens? There are some people you are okay. But it comes a time you just hate you somebody. You don't know why you hate the person, but you don't want anything good about it. Whether he's doing good or bad, you don't just want to catch that man's
hate.
What is happening is that it is a spirit wanting you to hate God's people and let you be what? Let you be what? Let you be charged for sin. That one you need to pray and cancel it. Because if you just hate God's people, you might be accused for hatred.
Pour rien, tu peux être accusé pour la haine.
No matter how you try, there are certain people that they will never want to hear the truth.
Il y a des gens qui ne veulent jamais entendre la vérité.
Until something happened to them.
Jusqu'à ce que quelque chose se passe avec eux.
Until what? Something happened to them. But this is what the Lord says.
Ce que le Seigneur dit.
Unto arrange our ways.
Jusqu'à ce que nous ajustons.
If you confess Jesus,
Jesus
and your lifestyle
et que ton style de vie
is correct,
est correct,
you are with God.
Tu es avec Dieu.
But if your lifestyle is not okay,
et si ton style de vie est correct,
it is a clear indication that you reject God.
C'est une preuve que tu as rejeté Dieu.
There are people still full of serious anger, quarrel, hatred, envy all over the whole place. All those things, clean yourself.
Toutes ces choses, purifiez-vous.
Do what? Clean yourselves.
Nettoyez-vous de ces choses.
Amend your way. The Lord has communicated to me now that there are women sitting there. They are hearing these words. And men. But they are asking themselves, what about my situation? What is the situation? You love a man. You are living with him. Some you even have children. But you are not legally married yet to the man. And you don't know how you can leave the man. You people have promised that you will marry yourself. But you are not yet up to that task. You cannot marry now because of certain conditions. I want to pray for you. Some is because there is no finances. Some is negligence. Some it is family complications. My people, only God can bring you solution where it is impossible for you. Let us start with those people. If you are here, in that very situation, just stand up. Just stand up. Stand up and be happy. God has come to your aid. If you have not yet married your wife, or marry your husband, and you people are living together like that, it is sin before God. Stand up, because we have to pray, and that your situation will face deliverance. You fall in which category?
Finances, sir.
Finances?
Yes, sir.
Okay, come and study. What is stopping you from marrying your wife?
It's finances.
Come. You.
The process began, but now my problem is finances to compete.
The what?
The finance to compete.
The first of all, said something.
I've begun the process already.
Okay, you have started the right price.
Yes.
No, your own is better. Have you started your own? You have made but not done, or you started?
Not done, sir.
No, not done, no right price. Not done means that I want to marry her now.
Oh,
I'm not saying, not done means I want to marry now. Then, before you come after. You can knock some doors, they don't open it. Let me say, you can knock some doors, they don't open it now. So, how you gonna do? Sister, why are you not married till now? Finance? Come here. Is that all fine in the church?
Yes.
Where is it? Bring him. Oh, just be quiet. Amen? Just be quiet. Let us follow up something. Don't allow things to escape. Let us follow
up.
You were wanting to buy a land and settle before marriage.
Yes, man of God.
So is it lack of finance? You have you ever gone and
Yes.
It was that much. Come. Yeah, come. First thing. You know, there is, where is the car? I saw a car with you. Eh? I said I saw you and I saw the car. Don't worry.
Yes, man of God.
So your problem is not money yet. Then you know you had an accident.
Yeah.
The car wanted to kill you.
Long time ago.
Long time you had an accident. You still car than wife. Okay. You know, I said, sir, you know that there was a complaint about the bride price.
The
that is too high.
The family is very, very complicated.
Uh-huh. So I saw your problem is not money. Your problem is, first of all, is it true?
Yes, but true man of God.
Okay. Because the bride price was too long sum for you to pay. It was too hard big for you to pay. Yes! I saw you sometime really engaged to go and do this bride price. But something discouraged you again.
It is very, very complicated.
They are very complicated.
And I will not follow you to my village because I'm going to give birth to a child.
Forget about that. The problem is the man. If this man wants to marry you, he will marry you. There's nothing like giving birth to a child or not. You remember, each time you sit, there is this image of this black girl coming to you before her. The girl that you were with first, before her.
Yes, true. Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
So you want to go and take her back?
No. Yes, I'm passing.
Are you seeing now that this man loves you?
Yes, ma'am.
You know that he loves you?
Yes.
You remember that when you heard what the father said, you were weeping. You cried, eh?
Yes,
I saw you crying. But he told you that is not any problem between you and him. That he loves you, eh?
Yes,
because you know that you were almost blaming him that, look at what your father is saying, you blame him. But he said, you are here. You told her now?
Yes.
You told her that?
Yes, yes, he dream.
Eh?
Yes, he dream. He dream and said, tell him that there is not any problem.
That is no problem.
No problem.
That you love her.
Love her is my wife.
Uh-huh. Good. So, have you stopped alcohol? Because it is another problem.
Yes, this is a very big problem.
Are you stopped alcohol? Yeah. Because even yesterday.
Yes,
yeah, even yesterday I saw you drinking. Are you not coming for Jesus Christ? You know, there are certain things that we must correct. Sir, have you told me anything?
No, man of God.
Okay, but don't worry. You know, madam will talk to you about this memo. You will try to stop it. Eh? But, no way.
He drinks the next day, man of God. When he comes sometimes to the night, I will try the morning, and he will use force to take the morning and go away.
He will drink to the next day even. Now, I want us to understand something. You are attaching this mimbo to what? Trauma. That you are traumatized, you are angry, you are worried.
I'm worried.
You are worried about what? Mimbo has never answered any problem. Has mimbo ever resolved any problem? Drink all your money, the problem will stand. First, the problem rather than drinking. Because many people go behind mimbo and say, they will drink and forget their problem. Okay, that time you are drinking, eh? They have off your brain, you think you are forgotten now. It's called off license. So, something. No. You have just reserved the problem and spending your money. When your eye don't clean, they bring back your problem and put it in your head. The lady with the big hair behind, come. You are now fat, but your hairs are fat. Come. How are you?
I'm fine.
You were, first of all, with one man. It did not work. Are you talking or not?
Yes, man.
Now you are with another second man, and he's not paying your diary.
It's true, man.
No matter how you have tried.
It's true.
The other day you got him out, I was even bringing him serious problems. I must go and pay your diary. But you know well that it cannot work. The man needs prayer.
It's true.
And he doesn't want him prayer.
It's true.
Come to church or he's not wanting.
It's true. Any day attempt to come to church, will refuse.
If you want to come to church, he refuse.
It's true.
So how will you do now? I want to work with your project. So what do you want to do now?
He has too much contaminants. I want to travel.
You want to travel?
Yeah.
You want to leave that one and go you?
Yes.
So it will disturb your life. I said I want to work with her project. She has a project, so I want to work. Before talking, you don't know what I've seen. I want to work with her project. No matter how you advise her, even if that man go pay her daddy now, her problem now is normal daddy. She want to travel. You want to travel.
Yes,
okay. You know that this person promised to help you travel?
Yes, ma'am.
He's a man.
Yes, ma'am.
It's him that you go and marry. Okay, I want to work with you. I will pray for you.
Mm-hmm.
Keep everything aside.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I'll keep for you. But from today, keep your body holy.
Amen.
Can you do that?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you stop sinning?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. I will pray with you. God bless you.
Thank
you know, I called because I saw you. You pass like this. You pass again here. Eh? It's not good life, right? It's not good life. If you don't understand, are you understanding me?
Yes, ma'am.
Very well, well.
Yeah.
You might not put the matter to God. Go you.
Thank you.
Jesus, forgive all sinners.
Thank you, Jesus.
Stand up. Come. How are you?
Fine.
Has this man married you?
He does.
Come. You know, I saw you, this man was discussing with you, telling you all kind of things. I want to marry you. I hear you ask him. You sure? You say you go marry me. What did the prophet say you go marry me?
L'homme de Dieu, c'est que il m'a fiancé.
Il y a mon père. Tu te qu'est-ce qui t'assure qu'il va te marier? Qu'est-ce qui prouve? Non, je dis ce que tu demandais. Qu'est-ce qui assure qu'il va te marier? Parce que il y avait d'abord cette déception que tu avais. He has the first disappointment, and then this other man has come. He is asking you, what am I sure that you will marry me?
Qu'est-ce qui va me prouver que je me marie?
Be delivered in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Be delivered. Thank you, Lord. It has gone. You go and marry now, you will not face failure again. Va, tu te maries.
Sans déception.
Hein? Que tu es ici là? Ici où? Hein?
Et si vous ici là?
Tu es à l'église.
Assiste là-bas.
Non, va, tu vas te marier maintenant. Marie maintenant. faites confiance. The girl has suffered. If you wear that girl's shoe, you dance your mother. Huh? You are from where?
Antigua.
No, you are origin from where?
Yambavne.
Come. You know what, Asa? Compound where you commanded, the compound you came from in Yambavne. I saw they dug the compound and bury mess in there.
Yes. Don't know that. Yes, man of God.
I was just passing, I saw you, they dug the place and bury mess in there.
Yes, man
you
of God.
You know that this is your compound, you shift the bit, there is water there.
Yes, man of God. Yes, man of God.
That is how your compound is buried in that champ, and everybody in your family is buried there. You need deliverance. Mm-hmm. Nothing can work for people in your family. Mm-hmm. Captivity, there's nothing that can prosper.
True, man of God, not true.
Register yourself for your deliverance. And I want to pray for the entire family.
Thank you, Jesus.
Anger. You speak French or English?
Both.
Anger.
Yes, my Lord.
Spirit of anger is tormenting you.
Yes, my Lord.
And when the anger comes, you only want to beat somebody. Eh?
It's true, my Lord.
The anger even makes you stammer.
Yes, my Lord.
When you're angry, you begin to stammer. You came here alone.
Alone.
The anger make you to
yes, yes, man of God. Yes, man of God, it's true.
You know that this anger make you beat a girl. It was a girlfriend.
Yes, man.
You discovered that she was cheating on you. Ah, you waited for the girl when she came in. You beat her well. Eh?
It's true.
It's not good to beat somebody child like that, collapse, you go to prison. Be delivered in the name of Jesus. Delivered. Be free in Jesus' name. Be free in Jesus' name. How are you?
Fine, sir.
You are coming from where?
I'm coming from Bonabare.
You are origin from where?
I'm from home.
From home?
Yes.
You were supposed to be a teacher.
Exactly.
Eh?
Exactly.
Why you say exactly?
Because any time or any place I find myself, I always reason well with people. Then I
want to teach. Anywhere you find yourself, you are teaching.
Exactly. Exactly.
But Satan is the one that afflicted you.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. Please, man of God, deliver me.
You are... What is this fair lady? It's like a sister.
Yes, she's in the village.
In the village?
Yes.
Is the deliverance.
Exactly. Last time, they called me and told me that she was sick.
But you know what happened? I saw you, you are black. Eh?
Yes.
You are black. Not even to you are black. But I saw a fair sister. I said, how did you think that happened?
It's second to the last born of my mother.
That is what I'm saying.
Yes.
Hmm? Who is this?
It's my younger brother. I'm surprised to see him.
Hey, you're surprised to see him here?
Yeah? I did not know he was here.
Hey! God is bringing his people together. I was about giving you this is family problem. You were supposed to be teacher, but something came and destroyed it. The whole family is buried inside lack and wanting. Nothing works in your family.
Oh,
but you have work like takas, but chop like mosquito.
Exactly.
Eh?
It's
true. Man of God. So that is why I discovered that you are here. I started crying.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Be delivered in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Son! God! No! Baby! Yes!
must be free. Come here, Billy. Come here, come here, come here. Come here.
Thank you, Jesus.
God testifies.